How an egg can restore your erection. A pilot study in Japan looked at a novel way of improving erections in men who'd had the serious operation of prostate surgery. So how they did this was they used an egg, which I'll tell you about in a bit, and PDE5 inhibitors. Normally they just use PDE5 inhibitors and manual stimulation. What happens with those who have the full surgery is it can sever the nerves and some of the blood vessels that lead to the penis. And these are important for helping sensual feelings and stimulus to get erections moving a bit. So now you're wondering how an egg can restore erectile dysfunction. Well, the study looked at a bunch of men who had already had their prostates removed and used a manual stimulation PDE5 route with no success. If you're enjoying this video, please give us a like and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. So these men were given the eggs and PDE5 inhibitors to help them get more blood flow in there. And they showed 75% of the men had an increase in erection. One seriously improved, although he did have full erections before his prostate surgery, and he was restored fully from quite a poor state to full erections. And one man at the age of 75 was getting full erections. Lucky chap. So the egg is an elastomer device. It comes with a lubricant and it molds to your penis. So I'll pop a link below if you're interested in looking at this thing. I hope you've enjoyed this video. A slightly light-hearted look at erectile dysfunction. So I must give one note of caution. There was only 8 men in this trial. Thanks for watching, and why not watch this video next?